God, it says it's 41 degrees and it doesn't feel like it. When I got out of my car, it was like a wind tunnel there. Pretty much, I don't know, the way it's gone with me, like every trick is always a battle, unfortunately for the filmer. So the original line was filmed 91 or 92. When you look at the kickflip, the person was giving me a pretty wide berth, so a little camera juggling on the first few pushes, so I'm assuming that was probably Josh Holton behind the camera. I don't remember how long it took, honestly. It was a bust back then, which is as much as it is now. So it was probably get in and get out.
Oh my.
Giving it another shot now, 28 years later. I've got a few extra pounds on me. I don't think my kickflip's what it was 28 years ago. The planters aren't there anymore, so I brought a laundry bin, just sub in for the planter. I don't know, I don't jump downstairs too much anymore, so I just kind of have my fingers crossed for the switchbacks in 180. I hate to be that guy that's like, back in my day, things were way better. But skating downtown definitely was a lot better back then. The spots were more plentiful, there were better spots. A lot of the same spots are still here, but they've been skate-proof. You can kind of skate around the skate-proofing, but it's definitely not what it used to be. We had a few spots, like, you know, everyone knows about the Fed here. That's something that's totally missing. Like, you could just, you know, everybody would show up there. You could skate there all day without getting hassled, you know, and it had a good mix of everything to skate. And, you know, a spot like that's, you know, in Minnesota doesn't really exist anymore. All right, so line starts off with a kickflip up the two stairs. We'll see how that goes. That's a big kickflip for me nowadays. These bike racks weren't here before. Having a shitty kickflip with a short run up is not a good combination. But one huge thing that's different now is these bricks got completely redone. They used to be like the shiny, slippery bricks. Everything popped a lot better off them. There were a bunch of those round planters. They put these new ones in, and somebody probably could 180 over those now, but I sure as hell can't. I'm going with a laundry basket. One huge difference visually is the light rail over here. This was just a street before. The light rail got put in, I don't know, maybe 5 years ago. And then the little shelter over here for it has some extra ledges that they put in that are kind of fun. We want to look at this guy. This is a gap that Clint Peterson ollied a long time ago. Props to Clint for that ollie. It's huge. I never did a whole lot of huge stuff, so this is, you know, a nice size set for me. Not too many tricks have been done down it for some reason. It's not, you know, it's a decent set. Yeah, we got a little five stair, switchbacks to 180. As you can see, this thing's a pretty tall handrail. But what was here before was, you know, fairly skatable. I know Darren Navarette did a 50-50 on it. Everyone thinks of him as a vert guy, but he's got some street skills. Yeah, let's give it a shot. We'll see. Hopefully I don't waste too much of your time, Travis. Oh, that's gone. All right. Now we don't have a planter anymore, so we just got a laundry bin. Ah. Oh. I knew it too. Kids are gonna need somewhere new to put their Legos. It's not that complicated. Do a frontside 180. We are at frustration level 2,000. I cannot, I'm probably 2 for 25 on switch heel flips, which should have been the easiest part of this. If I miss another switch heel flip, I got a caveman board slide, this guy. Wow. Holy shit, I'm taking that. If you have to land on it, no matter how it flips, $100. All right. We don't have a planner anymore, we just got a switch Mongo for posterity's sake? Oh, God. Oh. Cannonball down the stairs. Oh, fuck. Well, that was a much bigger battle than I was expecting. We had some technical difficulties doing a switch heel flip today. I think we were probably about one every 20 make on those. So that was kind of fun. Other than that, it was kind of what I expected. We got lucky with security. We got kicked out probably about 6 times. Had to play some cat and mouse, but it worked out. Thanks for sticking it out. The bucket was the victim of piss poor frontside 180s. I don't know. That's the way it goes sometimes.